I just pulled the pan off, and this is how it is. We got all these chunks. Rod end cap, some of my piston, some bearing. That was a bearing. Rod bolt broken. More rod end cap. Debris of everything. And my fucking wrist pin looks perfect still. Holy shit. I'm gonna have to put a straight edge to that. That thing looks perfect. Clip. What's this here? Not from something. Look into that. Well, you can't see much, but for those of you guys, I mean, here's my crank scraper. Well, this doesn't look too bad. And one that threw the rod, can't really see, so let me tear this apart a little bit. As I pulled it off, this was laying, which is the rest of my, okay, on top of the crank scraper here with all this other debris laying there. And then, this is all this stuff. Everything looks nice, other than that. But there it is. There's the piston right now.